Welcome to CSR Academy. Good morning to all of you. Today we take the matrices part for determinant remaining problems. We take the problem. Show that data of 1 plus A, B, C. A, 1 plus B, C. A, B, 1 plus C is equal to 1 plus A plus B plus C. We take the determinant as delta. If you add all the three columns, we get 1 plus A plus B plus C in first column. Then take 1 plus A plus B plus C as common factor from C1. C1 means column 1. This is equal to 1 plus A plus B plus C. Data of 1, 1, 1. B, 1 plus B, B. C, C, 1 plus C. Now, any 2, 1, 0. Now, we want to change. These two becomes zeros. R2 implies R2 minus R1. R3 implies R3 minus R1. 1 minus 1. First, now, first row is same. 1 plus A plus B plus C into first row same. R2 minus or 1 minus 1, 0. 1 plus B minus B, 1. C minus C, 0. R3 minus R1, 1 minus 1, 0. B minus B, 0. 1 plus C minus C, 1. Now, this is equal to 1 plus A plus B plus C into data of triangular matrix. Data of triangular matrix is product of diagonal elements. Product of diagonal elements. Otherwise expanded. This is nothing but 1 plus A plus B plus C. They will give 4 marks. Important sum. Depending on the given question, please observe when we are reading the question, please observe both question completely. Then we get solution. The next problem is show that data of X, A, 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 X, A, 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 X is equal to X plus 2A, X minus A whole square. That is the question. We observe. This is the given one. Is symmetric matrix. Symmetric. We add all the three columns or add all the three rows. No problem. We take any one in this problem. So, now the given debt as take as delta X, A, A. A, X, A. A, A, X, C1 plus C2 plus C3, all the three columns adding and write in C1, that becomes X plus 2A. This becomes X plus 2A. A, X, A. When writing the columns, we write columns only, A, A, that is the method. Now, taking X plus 2A as common factor from column 1, that becomes outside right X plus 2A, 1, 1, 1, A, X, A, 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 X. Now, we take these two as zeros, applying up and down means rows. R2 minus R1. R3, R same previous problem mode. R3 minus R1, same previous problem mode. That is equal to x plus 2a into first row same 1a a. 1 minus 1, 0. This is x minus a minus a, 0. This is 1 minus 1, 0. This is a minus a, 0. This is x minus a. Now, this becomes x plus 2a. Now, triangular matrix determined product of diagonal elements. This is nothing but x plus 2a into x minus a whole square. Easy problem, this one also. Now we take another problem. You determine all these problems, we can do, then definitely 1-7 marks, sometime they will go 4 marks, small question also they will give. Next, another problem. Show that debt of 1, 1, 1, A, B, C, A square, B square, C square is equal to A minus B, B minus C, C minus A. This is the problem. Important standard determinants, these are all problems. So we'll take solution. Let delta is equal to given determinant. అంటే ఉంది ఫోన్ లో ఉంది కదా దీంట్లో వద్దు వేరేది. Now please observe here this one. ఇక్కడ ఇది కూడా అబ్జర్వ్ చేయండి. నేను ఈ రెండు జీరోలు చేస్తా, ఎందుకంటే ఏ మైనస్ బి వచ్చి అట్లా అందుకు ఇట్లా చేసే బదులు అది అది ఆర్ వన్ ఎంప్లైస్ ఆర్ వన్ మైనస్ ఆర్ టూ, ఆర్ టూ ఎంప్లైస్ ఆర్ టూ మైనస్ ఆర్ త్రీ. ఇగో నౌ ఐ వాంట్ చేంజ్ దిస్ టు యాజ్ జీరోస్, దిస్ మైనస్ దిస్, నెక్స్ట్ దిస్ దిస్ మైనస్ దిస్. సి అబ్జర్వ్ హియర్ 1-1, 0. రోస్ మీన్స్ అప్ అండ్ డౌన్స్. A minus B, A square minus B square. Next, 1-1, 0, B minus C, B square minus C square. This one R2 minus R3, B square minus C square. Now, no change in third row. Changing in these two rows, no changing in third row. Now, taking A minus B, from R1, B minus C as common factors from first one is from R1 and R2, second one is from R2 respectively. So this is equal to A minus B common, also B minus common value right in the before the debt. 0 here 1, a square minus b square, a plus b into a minus b common, so we get a plus b. 0 1 b plus c 1 c c square. Now expand that along c1, expand that along c1, that is equal to b minus b, b minus c into this one. Along c1 means 1 into row, omitting the row and a column, det of 1 a plus b, 1 b plus c. This is equal to a minus b, b minus c. This is b plus c, ad minus bc, minus a minus b, bb cancel. This is a minus b, b minus c, c minus a. Okay, see once again, in any row or any column containing all ones, we must want to change any two ones as zeros. Here, these two zeros, R1 minus R2, R2 minus R3. We apply this. Taking A minus B common from R1, B minus C common from R2, remaining, expand that along C1. Endukante zero lu C1 lo undi. 1 into adunda row ni, row ni column omit cheyali. We det ante AD minus BC. Direct ga vachindi. Then extension inkoka problem. We take the extension of this problem. A, B, C. A square, B square, C square. Next, A cube, B cube, C cube. This is equal to A, B, C into A minus B. They will go either this one. We know that that A is equal to that A transpose. Otherwise, this problem, they will go like this. A square, A cube, B, B square, B cube, C, C square, C cube. Either this one or this one given, same this one. If this one is given, this continuation. If this one is given, taking A common from R1, B common from C1, B common from C2, C common from C3. That is theada. Ippudu chudandi. Endukante manu yeah, they will be anyone, no problem. Don't see here. Solution. Solution we take, let delta is equal to that one only. Take A comma B comma C as common factors from R1 comma R2 comma R3 respectively, that becomes ABC. See here, A common from R1, B common from R2, C common from R3. 1 a a square, 1 b b square, 1 c c square. This is same continuation previous. Before that one, a b c, same remaining. So this is a b c into a b c into. This is the complete solution. If this is given, miru taking transpose, because a transpose is, suppose this is given, we take this one, this is equal to this. Since a transpose is equal to that a transpose is equal to that a transpose a equal ga ikkada that a transpose is equal to that a adu anamata note down. Any doubt in this problem? Most important, these are the standard problems. 7 marks important question. Next, another problem. Most important one, show that 1 a square a cube, 1 b square b cube, 1 c square c cube is equal to a minus b, b minus c, c minus a into ab plus BC plus CA. Most important problem. Please subscribe our channel CSR Academy, like and share to your friends. Please cooperate with me. We give more videos for all these helpful for you. Now we take this continuation solution. Let delta is equal to 1 a square a cube, 1 b square b cube, 1 c square c cube. Now any 2 1 0 idu unda kabatti, so I want to change these two as zeros. R1 implies R1 minus R2, R2 implies R2 minus R3. 0 a square minus b square a cube minus b cube, 0 b square minus c square b cube minus c cube. The one c square c cube. Now we write one more step. 0 a square minus b square a plus b into a minus b, a cube minus b cube formula, a minus b into a square plus a b plus b square. Remember this formula. 0 same b plus c into b minus c, b minus c into b square, b cube minus c cube, b minus c into b square plus b c plus c square. Third row same. Now taking a minus b comma b minus c as common factors from r1 comma r2 respectively. That is equal to a minus b b minus c into data 0 a plus b a square plus a b plus b square 0 b plus c b square plus b c plus c square 1 c square c cube third row same. Now expand det along zeros are in the column 1, so along c1 this is equal to a minus b b minus c 1 into omitting that row and column a plus b a square plus a b plus b square b plus c b square plus b c plus c square this is equal to a minus b b minus c. Now multiply a plus b into the simplification important part b square plus b c plus c square minus of b plus c into a square plus a b plus b square this is equal to a minus b b minus c multiply a b square plus a b c plus a c square plus b cube plus b square c plus b c square minus b a square minus a b square minus b cube minus c a square minus a b c minus c b square. Now plus a b c minus a b c common. Next plus a b square minus a b square common cancel. Plus b cube minus b cube cancel. C here b square c plus b square c minus b square c. There are 1, 2, 3, 4 terms only. Write that one first. A minus b b minus c. C here a c square minus c a square plus b c square minus b a square. This is equal to a minus b b minus. Now from first to ac common c minus a. From these two b common c square minus a square. This is equal to a minus b b minus c. From these two c minus a common. Here ac, here b into another c plus a, because c square minus a square c plus a into c minus a. From these two c minus a common, remaining ac plus b into c plus a. The final step is c here. That is equal to a minus b b minus c c minus a into ac plus bc plus ab. This is the final solution, most important. I will explain briefly. See once again. Any row or any column containing all zero, all ones, we want to change any two ones as zeros. Now first I want to change these two as zeros, r1 minus r2, depending on this r1 minus r2. Next r2 minus r3, so 0 a square minus b square a cube minus b cube. Next 1 minus 1 0 b square minus c square b cube minus c cube. No change in third column. From now a square minus b square formula, a cube minus b cube formula. Similarly from r1 a minus b common, from r2 b minus c common, remaining common values outside. Now expand that along zero CR here in C1. So expanding that along C1, this one into omit this column and this row, remaining this part. Now AD minus BC, this that means AD A B C D, AD minus BC. Multiply all, cancel. There are four terms. From these two AC common, from these two B common, c square minus a square means c plus a into c minus a. From these two, c minus a outside ac, b into c plus a. We get the answer. Very, very important problem. Now, one more most important problem for IP, 7 marks expected problem for this 2021 April. Expected problem, the next problem. We take another two classes for matrices because matrices weightage is more. 22 marks, 7 marks, 2 questions, 4 marks, 1 questions, 2 marks, 2 questions. More valuable topic. Now, we take this problem. Most important. Show that det of ABC, BCA, CAB whole square is equal to det of 2BC minus A square, C square, B square. C square, 2AC minus B square, A square. B square, A square, 2AB, 2AB minus C square. This is equal to AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC whole square. This is the problem. Here, two determinants given. These two determinants, that square is equal to this one. This one is equal to, all the three are equal. Now, I will take first this one. This becomes this one. Then we take this one. This becomes this one. 1 is equal to 3. 1 is equal to 2. So, 1, 2, 3 are equal. That is the method. Now, listen carefully because this is most valuable problem in this determinant problems. Expected for March, April 2021. 7 marks question. Please observe carefully. Solution. First we take this one. Det of ABC, BCA, CAB square. Now we take general determinant A into BC minus A square minus B into B square minus AC minus B into B square minus AC plus C into AB minus C square AB minus C square. Now det square is there. So, this one whole square, I will completely remove this also. Then we can easily, you can understand. Now, this is equal to ABC minus AQ. Minus BQ plus ABC plus ABC minus CQ square. This is equal to ABC, ABC, ABC. 3ABC minus AQ minus BQ minus CQ whole square. Please observe here. Whole square. Sign changes, no problem. So, all the sign changes. AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC whole square. These two are equal. So, 1 is equal to 3 over. Now, we take 1 is equal to 2. Important part, this also. Also, det of ABC, BCA, CAB whole square. Det square becomes det into det. ABC, BCA, CAB, ABC, BCA, CAB. Please observe, what is the first element in the second? 2BC minus A square. So, I want to change, multiply A square plus B square plus C square, but here, and that's why I will change R2, R3. Both sides arrow mark means interchanging R2, R3. Two rows interchanging. Data sign changes. First to data same. That means minus 1 into A, B, C. C, A, B. B, C, A. Same first one. A, B, C. B, C, A. I am taking, applying R2, R3 in the second debt. That's why I'm writing below this one. Two rows interchanging, debt sign changes, minus into. Next, this minus into R1. The next step is, first debt same. In the second debt, this minus one goes to inside R1. That means minus A, minus B, minus C. C, A, B. B, C, A. First debt same. A, B, C. B, C, A. Why we are taking that one? Please observe the first element. We want now multiply. Minus A square. First row, first row, first column. Minus A square plus B, C plus B. That one. So multiply. We write in one debt. Minus A square plus B, C. Plus CB means BC. Next, first row, second column. Minus AB, plus C square. First row, third column. Minus AC, plus B square, plus AC. You can easily same. First, remember the first element. We want the first element. That is the main point in this problem. Only these two. R2, R3 interchanging in second jet. Then this minus taking into R1. Minus taking into R1. Next, multiply. Minus AB plus C square plus AB. Next, first, second row, second column. Minus B square plus AC plus AC. Minus BC plus BC plus A square. Next, with the third row. Minus AC plus B square. Minus BC plus A square plus BC. Last, minus C square plus AB plus AB. That is nothing but 2BC minus A square, C square, B square, like that. So, C square, 2AC minus 2AC minus B square, A square. Next, B square, A square, 2AB minus C square. Now, first one is equal to second one. Already first one is called third one. Hence, debt of debt square second debt is equal to AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABC square. Here is debt of ABC, BCA, CAB square. Debt of 2BC minus A square, C square, B square. Next. C square minus 2AC, 2AC, 2AC minus B square, here is A square. Next, B square, A square, 2AB minus C square. All the three are equal. First one easy, second one only these two, only in the second debt only, because we want to first element product, in product we want for first element we choose we want BC. BC means here directly apply A square plus B square plus C square, no need, no use. So I want to change these two, sign changes. Now this minus into R1, this is the complete solution. I will give one problem for you. Do yourself. In the next class, we will discuss singular, non-singular, and adjoint. One important theorem, A inverse, adjoint way by debt A, how to find inverse. Then, and equation solution Gauss-Jordan is not there for this year, but Cramer's rule and matrix inversion method there. In the next two classes, we will take all the remaining parts of matrices. Now, do yourself problem, this one. Show that, I will give the problem here. Show the data of B plus C, C plus A plus B, A plus B, B plus C, C plus A, A, B, C. This is equal to AQ plus BQ plus CQ minus 3ABs. Please try yourself only. Okay. Please subscribe our channel CSR Academy Chaitanyapuri for getting more information about our classes. Please subscribe, share, like, tell your friends also. Thank you.